Nikki with Offleash Canine Training. I'm here with my newest boarding train, approximately 8-month-old Black Mouth Cur Lab Mix. He is here for the 3-week behavioral modification boarding train. He is absolutely petrified of everything at this point. He was rescued from a terrible, terrible situation. He's scared of everyone, a lot of different things he's scared of, and he is actually showing fear aggression towards men specifically, even worse than women. So we'll be working on all that and boosting his confidence over the next 3 weeks. Let me show you what he knows so far. Dusty, come.
Good boy.
Dusty, come.
Dusty, good.
Dusty, sit. Dusty, sit.
Good, sit. Good.
Dusty, down. Dusty, down. Down. Dusty, place. Place. Dusty, place. Place. Dusty, come. Good. Dusty, sit. Dusty, sit. Dusty, sit. Dusty, sit. Dusty, sit. So as you can see, he's definitely very observant. He's oversensitive. He is definitely checking everything out. This is the most he's moved and stood up since he's been with me. He didn't even want to stand. He crawls in the back of the crate and doesn't want to come out. If you go to pet him, he flinches. He'll try to run away from people. He's absolutely petrified. Like I said, he did come from a very bad situation, so we're working on boosting his confidence, showing him that the world isn't such a bad place. Definitely working on the aggression towards the men and just making him more comfortable and making it so he's able to enjoy his life. He's very young, so hopefully he has a great chance. Mom and dad and everybody that adopted him are absolutely amazing and just want to spoil him rotten. He won't even go near the men in the home. They can't touch him. It takes a lot to even speak with him or to him. He will growl at them, and he's, I guess, a completely different dog when he sees a man. So definitely be working on all that over the next 3 weeks, and I look forward to giving you updates in between.
Go. Big good boy. Bessie, come here. Good boy, Dusty.
Dusty place. Good boy. Good boy. Good place. Dusty, break. Good boy. Good boy, Dust.
Did you ever think you'd be able to pet him?
Not with him like this comfortable. No. Not, and he's not even like cornered right now, you know what I mean? And I'm not touching him.
Yeah.
I'm away from him. People used to be able to touch him only if I was holding him, and he's freaking heavy.
He is heavy.
Yeah.
50 pounds?
Yeah.
50.8.
Yeah, I have a picture, like a video, like the first time I was able to pet him.
Yeah, we did. Him. Yeah.
So is this the first time you've been able to pet him without holding him?
Without cornering him or me touching him, probably.
Probably, yeah. It was just me. Him.
Oh my god. And look, he's so relaxed.
He is really relaxed. You can tell he's not even stressed. Not even tense.